Hello everyone, today we are going to learn a topic of fractions. Now what is fraction? Fraction represents an equal part of a whole or a collection. Fraction of a whole. When we divide a whole into equal parts, each part is a fraction of the whole. Now one is the whole part. Now the one whole part is going to divide into two. So 1/2. Again, we are going to divide into 4 parts, so that is 1/4. Now, again, we are going to divide with the 4 parts with the 3 sides, 3 parts are shaded, so 3/4. In fraction, next we are going to learn the equivalent fraction. So, how we can do the equivalent fraction? Here we have 1/2, so that 1/2, if you multiply with the 2, you will be getting 2/4. Again, with that 1/2, you have to multiply with 3, so you'll be getting 3/6. Again, if you multiply with 1/2 into 4, you'll be getting 4/8. However, we are getting the answer as 1/2. With this 1/2, we are making the parts in, we are making the parts and we are making the division of this. So, we are making the fraction with a one part. Now the upcoming here, 1/2, first we are multiplying with the 2, so it become 2/4. Next, again the same 1/2, we are multiplying with 3, we are getting 3/6. Again the 1/2, we have to multiply with 4, so we'll be getting 4/8. So again 1/2 is multiple 6, so we'll be getting 6/12. Whichever number you are cancelling, you will be getting the same number as 1/2. So that is called a equivalent fraction. Now next, equivalent fraction by multiplication. Now we are going to do how we can multiply the up. What number we are multiplying the above number, the same thing we have to multiply with the denominator. The number which is above, that is numerator, and the number which is below, that is the denominator. Now 2/5. So here we are going to multiply here 2 into 3. If numerator we are multiplying with 3, the same thing we have to multiply with the denominator. So here 2 into 3 is come 6 and 5 into 3 is 15. So now the fraction is 6/15. Now the same equivalent fraction as we see before is a multiplication. Now we are going to see with a division. Now here the 6 and 15. So 6/15, you have to check with the, as we see in before, both the numerator and the denominator have multiplied with the same number. Same like that, both the numerator and the denominator have to divide with the same number. Here 2 and 6 and 15 will not go in a 2 tables. Then you have to check with the 3 tables. Now the 6 goes in a 3 tables as 2 times. The same 15, it goes in a 3 tables as 5 times. Now the fraction is 2/5. Here the in the equivalent fractions, here we have learnt as a multiplication and division. Thank you.